Hi, my name is Rob Harris, and I'm your host of the show, 5 Minutes of Fame in Fenton. You know, we weren't going to actually have a show this week. I was working on the new website, so if you haven't seen the new look and feel at FentonTV.com, please go there and check it out. But we also, we've got an event coming up here this Friday, so we wanted to get the word out. It's for Girls Night Out, and the person I've got here to share the information is Jesse Anderson from Red Fox Shoes on Leroy Street. How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good.
For ladies' night.
Okay, so we got ladies' night is on Friday. Why don't you take this and tell us about that?
Yeah, so it's a it's kind of a cool event where the area merchants have all got together to coordinate deals and an event. It's going to be from 5 to 9 on Friday, and it's in time with hunting season, so it's kind of started with the idea that when the guys go off hunting, then the ladies can have something to do in town and get together and have some fun. Most stores will have refreshments, a deal of some sort. If you start off at the laundry room, there'll be promotional bags handed out, and inside there'll be inserts, and you can pick up free gifts from different stores. Most of the stores along Leroy here will be participating, as well as the Dibbleville area in Shiawassee, as well as the Fire Hall and Laundry and Fenton House in terms of restaurants. Should be a fun time.
What time does that start?
It starts at 5 on Friday.
5 o'clock. Mm-hmm. You suggest going to the laundry starting point?
Yeah, the laundry room, which is like their...
Oh, it's the new tap room?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Yeah, next door. They'll have some bags set up, and participants will also be able to have a punch card, which they can go around, and if they visit 10 businesses and have it checked off, they'll be entered to win a drawing with gift certificates from each business that participates inside a basket.
Oh, so fantastic. Get your punch cards punched. That's a great idea.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know what the overall value is, but it's good. So
it'll be significant. Where's getting your card punched for?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah. But it was cool for us. We're first time, first year being open in downtown here, and so we'd never participated in this before, and it's a really cool event where, businesses work together and kind of get to meet up and throw ideas around and offer something for the community at large, which is something you don't get to do as much when you're focused on running an individual store.
So, right. And Jesse, you're in the old, was it Kirky Shoes that you used to be here for years and years and years?
Yeah, we're renting from Ken Kirky, the man himself, and trying to continue the tradition of a shoe store in Fenton. And we got this awesome building that was built in 1886, piece of Fenton history. So
would you be willing to come back on the show? We can talk more about your store here.
Sounds good.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Great. What other activities or things can we look forward to? Do they need to sign up first or just show up?
No, you just show up, bring whoever's willing to go. Guys are allowed to, of course.
Oh, is that right? Okay, so guys can go for Girls Night Out.
We'll let you through the door that day. So,
that's nice. Really appreciate that.
Yeah.
All right, great. Anything else we want to share?
That's it off the top of my head.
All right, sounds good. Well, if you are seeing this video on Facebook or YouTube, please share it very quickly with all your friends, because the event is this coming Friday. Mm-hmm. Let's see, today is the 11th. What's the date of Friday's date?
I don't know, 14th, I think.
Sounds about right. Well, it's this Friday after the 11th. We're going to have this up and running today. So please share so people know more about the fun that's coming up this Friday. This is also our first show on site. Usually we have it on the studio, so this is a special edition. Hope you enjoy it. Hey Fenton, thanks for giving us 5. Take care and be well.
Well, that was fun. I hope you enjoyed this episode of 5 Minutes of Fame in Fenton. Hey, would you like to appear on this show, or do you know somebody that should? Please send us your ideas for the shows at ideas@fentontv.com. If you're watching this show on Facebook, please click that share button and share this show with all of your friends. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Go to the Facebook page. Go to FentonTV.com directly. That's ideas@FentonTV.com. Well, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned and be well.